The last thing educationally I'll say real quick, remember this. The concept of sexual orientation was started by Sigmund Freud. I don't know if you study Freud, he's a pervert, okay? He's a moron in my opinion, and I don't believe in anything that he came up with. The next person to pick it up was Dr. Alfred Kinsey, the male and female reports, okay?